नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सेनल। फ्रेंड्स, अदर डे बेड और यू कैन कॉल इट अ चेज लाउंज और अ काउच, एंड दिस इज अ मल्टीपर्पज आइटम। दिस कैन बी यूज इन सेवरल प्लेसेस। दिस कैन वर्क एज अ लॉबी फर्नीचर, दिस कैन वर्क अलॉन्ग विद अ सोफा, और दिस कैन वर्क एज अ स्टैंड अलोन डे बेड फॉर यू। डे बेड इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन रिलैक्स ऑन, लाइक अ शॉर्ट नैप और समथिंग यू कैन टेक। And this is the space we are getting. The space is quite fine to stretch your legs. When we don't have handles on both sides, you get extra space to stretch your legs. And that's the concept of a day bed. The design is very nice with the lighter carving everywhere you see. This is in teak wood and a little darker shade than the natural teak finish, because this particular color the client wanted to match with the existing furniture, so they have sent the shade to us and we have matched that color. There is 7 feet outer, the front and back 28 inches, the back height is 38 inches, and the design work, the artwork that you see on the front, nice, beautiful, heavy carving, finely carved, and a nice fabric as chosen by the client. This one is going to Ahmednagar, Maharashtra, and this is along with a corner table that you see on the side. The corner table is 18 inches corner and 30 inches height, and this is one of our regular units and one of the most liked corner tables that are available anywhere. You like any other color you want, or you want in paints like golden, silver, copper, white, and all these colors that are available. The fabric can be changed as per your requirement. The design is nice. That's why I wanted to show you this one. And this can work along with other furniture, or standalone, or as a day bed, or just a couch, or you have some space behind below the window. Just like if you have a window here. Here you have a window, 3 feet or 4 feet. It can go right underneath the window, and your view is not blocked because it has got a lean and low back, so it works nicely under the window as well. Art of our city, Saharanpur, the quality of arson. Hope you like the work. Request for a few comment of yours. Thank you.